Hello, I'm Angelica Vos, responsible for the Funder Monitoring Dashboard, being OpenAIRE Product Manager. In this presentation, we'll be discussed what the Funder Monitoring Dashboard offers, to whom, and how one can join OpenAIRE. And at the end of this presentation, there is a case study with the Austrian Funder FWF, the Austrian Science Fund. The Funder Monitoring Dashboard addresses to all European and international funders who want to join OpenAIRE. And through this service, the funders are able to increase their impact by monitoring and tracking their investments, obtaining information from the real-time updated OpenAIRE analytics. The Monitoring OpenAIRE.eu was built to provide transparency and increase research impact through statistical analysis. The analytics are derived from the data displayed on production, more specifically explore.openair.eu, and this has the result to classify the funders by jurisdiction here. In the monitor, the OpenAIRE funders, whose data are on production. In the next few months, it is expected to display more funders who are in a data phase, beta phase right now. We aggregate content by using text mining, top modeling, on the full text, which enables us to discover hidden structures and identify useful patterns, similarities, correlations, trends and communities. We also apply cleaning, transformation, disambiguation processes to identify relationships among all research entities, publication, data, funding, researchers, organizations, and data sources. Moreover, among others, we identify grant IDs in publications, data, software, and acknowledgement sections and make the appropriate links to funding information, specifically program information. Furthermore, through this service, you can find information to learn about more open science, how to manage your data, and more support materials. In the near future, we are going to release the research statistics tool, which will be used only by the OpenAIRE funders using their credentials, ensuring though security and privacy. Its main feature is to enable funders to produce by themselves limitless statistical reports in real time and save them in their personal device. The funders making a selection of the produced statistics, they can publicly publish them in the funders monitoring portal to provide transparency and increase though their impact. However, are you a founder and wondering how to join OpenAIRE, or are you a NOAD and want to provide information to the founders how to join OpenAIRE? This is the answer, and the founders on that they need to do is to provide OpenAIRE with a very limited set of metadata fields from their database, and we will take it up from there. Some of these metadata fields are the project identifier, project title or acronym, funder name, start and end date of the projects, which are mandatory to provide it. Moreover, there are more data sets that could be obtained, such as funding streams, organization involved, recommended acknowledgement statements, start date of open access mandates, which are optional. However, the more data sets a funder can provide, the more matches we will have during the mining process, and as well, more results. This information will be helpful to be provided by an Excel file. You can also find these requirements statistical requirements to join OpenAIRE in the new funders fact sheet, as well as the, all the information related to the OpenAIRE monitoring services. Here we can discuss about how a funder, about the workflow of the integration of a funder. When updating this list of projects, the integration workflow starts immediately. It consists of several processes as shown in the slide. For example, NOAD, contact funders, and provide this list to me, the product manager, where in turn I provide it to the technical team to run all the appropriate processes so as to aggregate content, to link the research results to finding programs through mining text analysis and much more. Here is the second phase where, after matching projects to publications, software and data, we publish this information to the beta.explore.eu and ask from the funders to take a closer look and provide feedback. We implement changes, if any, according to this feedback. And then we proceed in a third step where we provide the final results in the production, which is the explore.openair.eu, and also ask from funders to take a last look in order to say if everything is okay or find any inconsistency with the metrics. Here we can see the integrated funders being in production, as well as their research results related to the projects and publications. Apart from the technical team aggregation schedule, the frequency of obtaining an updated list of projects also varies from funder to funder. So there's a general agreement to update this list of projects twice a year, if this is possible. Here we also can see for funders which who are in beta, and now we can proceed to the use case of an Austrian funder, FWF. Here we depict the integration workflow of the FWF, and as you can see, first of all, they provide us with a list of their projects, where in turn we match these projects with publications, and then we display these results on the beta.explore.openair.eu. Here is more more specific. This a funder, in order to join OpenAIRE, should follow the steps I'm displaying now. First of all, a funder should visit OpenAIRE web page, and under the support tab can find the frequently asked questions. The questions related to the funder's monitoring dashboard are entitled as reporting and statistics. However, in this section, a funder can be informed about everything related to OpenAIRE. After acquiring all the appropriate information and making contact with us, a funder should provide us with an Excel file where should be listed a very limited set of metadata. The mandatory fields, as mentioned before, are the project identifier, project title or acronym, funder name, start and end date of a project. There are also more optional metadata that the funder can provide. But keep in mind that as much information we get, the more easier and fast can be the mining process. This information can be accompanied with an agreement for data exchange in order to proceed in the funder's integration workflow. Finally, when find results, we display them into beta, production, and monitor in this specific to, and asking always from the funder to provide us with feedback. Here we pick a small sample of the charts that are displayed in the monitor.openair.eu under the page of the FWF funder. As it is mentioned before, we are glad and encourage funders to provide us feedback and their statistical requirements based on their needs in order to provide more personalized and customized statistical reports. That's all for me, and I'm glad to hear your questions and answer them.